These are the remnants of a crash which police have described as carnage. A child is among four people who died here after it's believed this tipper truck lost control, crashing near a Bath primary school.
We can confirm that there was two pedestrians that the HGV tipper collided with. One of those is in a critical condition, and very sadly, the other one is a young child, a little girl, and she was confirmed as dead at the scene. We also have another vehicle with three confirmed fatalities in that same vehicle.
While an air ambulance flew out, the seriously injured, three walking wounded were taken to hospital by road. Others were treated at the scene.
Well, if you look up the hill behind me, you can see the route the lorry was taking. Those lights at the top, where it's believed to have begun to have lost control. Those shadows in the background are cars that it hit as it veered across the road. And witnesses say that that lorry driver was actually beeping his horn and waving his hands to try and get people's attention. And there it is at the bottom of the hill there, where it came to a halt, falling on its side and spilling all of its contents across the road.
Many of those who witnessed what happened here were parents and children coming back from school. It's a scene that's left local residents shaken.
Policeman said it was the worst accident he personally witnessed during the last 25 years. It was filled with police vehicles, ambulances, several fire engines and recovery vehicles.
Police hope to clear this wreckage before the morning rush hour. The task of finding out what happened here will be much longer, with the driver of the lorry still in hospital. Siobhan Robbins, Sky News in Bath.